And welcome back to another video. It has been a while since we have done a Minecraft video, especially together, and especially survival. Aside from that, what's good? It's been a while since we've uploaded, but we're back, and welcome to a new survival series. It's not very new. In fact, this was the first survival world that we started on Minecraft PS4 edition. So that's Swaggy's house, and this is mine. And what I quickly noticed, I was starting to remember a bit, and I realized that, wow, ow, ow, oh, yeah, that's a berry. Okay. This is an old village, and the reason I don't have a whole lot of stuff is because he went mining and did important stuff while I built my house.
Oh, by the way, there's more farms over here.
Oh, good stuff. More farms? Where you at?
And there's already a fully grown wheat farm.
Fully grown wheat farm. No. Oh, over there. Oh, yeah, I saw that one. So anyways, guys, if you enjoy, I think we'll just be winging it with the survival. I don't want to turn it into a Blitz survival series, but I do kind of want to get to the end and kill the Ender Dragon as quickly as possible. So, yeah. We need to go mining first off, because I have, like, zero in terms of that stuff. And I don't want to go down the giant hole. I would rather find a cave. So, I think we will be back once we have the materials for mining, including torches, pickaxes, and we'll be back. Mining iron. No, no way. Let's back up a bit. I found a spawner.
I don't have a pickaxe. You don't have the sword.
I'm gonna drop you my old one, except for the fact that I don't have sticks. Take an axe. It won't do a whole lot, but I wanna. Crap, I need to replace the torch. Alright, let's check this loot out. Oh, no way, a bucket. And a golden apple?
I broke it.
Alright, place the torch, please. Ooh, melon and pumpkin seeds. Gunpowder. Oh, I got a bucket. Horse armor. Get gunpowder and seeds.
Melon seeds.
Ooh, and since I'm a builder, mossy cobblestone is a big yes for me.
I gotta need it.
Probably do too. I'm scared, but I wanted to go down there. Alright. Oh, you get that stuff. I'll get this stuff. Okay. We need to place torches, my guy. Alright, careful. There's webs. Mean spiders, cave spiders are nearby. More iron, yes. Dude, iron tools are so fast, wow. I mean, I should know that because, you know, I've been playing Minecraft for years, but fence. Really just collect everything. But I mean, I've been playing Minecraft for years, but like, you know, some stuff is just, like, still surprising. I haven't played survival in a while. Bro, I hear so many mobs.
Did you get on them?
No, I'm over here. Why? Yes, rails are good. Was that a... Did you hear that click? Is that... Let's Oh, I almost dropped. I need blocks. Surprisingly, all the what?
Minecart with the chest.
No way.
It's empty.
Take it.
I got it.
Ooh, I want that. Oh, you can have it. You're out? I have two left. We should probably head to the surface, as cool as this
There's
is.
More mine shaft over here.
Oh, that was scary.
Emerald.
What? One emerald. Hey, an emerald's an emerald.
I want you to place the last two over here, because there was some mine shaft that broke.
A dead end anyways. Somehow we gotta find our way out of this maze. Didn't go this way either. Where's the crafting table?
Got it.
I'm gonna teleport to you. This is the first time we would cheat in this video. It's just a teleport because I didn't want to go all the way through. Okay, I gotta grab my stuff. Don't grab mine. String is mine. You stole all of the whatever it's called, but that's fine. The we pretty much share everything anyways, but you did steal my seeds, but that's all right.
Oh, I had some seeds too, so just jump the seeds.
All right, it's probably nighttime, so let's be careful when we jump out of this cave. Oh, it's not. Yes, we could just swim over safely.
Hey, where are you at?
Alright, I'm gonna head back to my house. That big old thing over there. This is a productive episode. We're gonna cut a lot of boring mining stuff, but still productive. And then I wanna get some redstone stuff eventually, because there's this really cool build that you can do. That is an automatic sugarcane farm. What the heck are you doing in my house? Get out. Leave. What are you doing? Sir, what are you... Leave. Leave. Excuse me. I don't want to have to kill you. Your trades suck, too. Don't make me kill you. All right. So much stuff. Lots of rails. I still have lots of iron fence. Lava bucket, gold, my emerald, dried kelp, that stuff. Oops, starting to use the other chest now. Lots of coal, some cobble, then we could throw that stuff in there. Alright, I'm gonna throw my minecart in here. We ain't gonna build the system yet. Is it nighttime now? Perfect time. We got home just in time. And then my furnace. Although, let's expand the furnace area. Oh, I'm gonna do it the other way around. I want my furnaces here. My crafting table right there. There we go. And then I need my coal back. How much iron did you end up? 28. I got 27, I'm close, and then I have 23, just regular. Alright guys, we are back, and I just want to take a minute to show you all of our progress. Not only do I have full iron armor and an iron sword, but Swaggy has the ability to, he just needs to do it, but I also have some iron smelting up in my furnace in my house. We have huge beet farm, another huge beet farm, all grown, some wheat, a tiny bit of wheat in there, that was probably an accident. So a berry farm that we started is fully grown, and over here we have even more wheat and even more beets and carrots being grown. And we have some really dope houses. I think that we got a lot done. Like, this world is going to be cool. So, we will see you in the next one. JTrick Gamers, signing off.